going in for another session of Planet Crafter. I've got my advanced crafting station now, so I was thinking maybe I'll go for the better oxygen tank. Or increase the inventory size in the backpack. Three super alloys and a titanium. Get rid of everything I don't need. So I unequip that and now I can make backpack T4. There you go, more inventory space. So that's cool. Actually, yeah, and three more super alloys needed. I don't think I've got. I've only got one more of those. Yeah. So on to the next stage now, clouds, building up clouds. I couldn't build a nuclear reactor because I didn't have the space for it. Anything else to explore out here? Don't know what this stuff is over here. Might be a bridge or something up there. Oxygen still doesn't last that long. I ought to try and build bases and stuff out here. iron, titanium. Door, iron, titanium, silicon. Damn it. I could have had. I wasn't fast enough. No, titanium. I've done have a titanium. Got more stuff over there. So another temporary place then. There's a lot of stuff over here. There's stuff to explore here. But do I have oxygen? No. Right. Move my temporary. Going to move my temporary base. Because I've got be on the lookout for ice as well. Pick it up, you ass! Pick that up, pick up the base. Reach the end of the prologue. Wish list to continue. Oh. Terraformation index has maxed out. I've just seen the message on the screen. So it doesn't continue to go up from here, but I think what I've heard is that if I go to the beta branch of the game, you might be able to play it for a bit longer. So I'm going to look into that. But right now I want to put... put my temporary base on. Now... if I find an iron, I can make a craft station. Might need storage as well, but don't have an iron door. And I don't see much iron over here. Ah. So I could make a storage container. Or maybe a bigger one. I'll have to find a couple more iron too. Just take an oxygen capsule with me. Now I can go and explore this. Put the light on. Picked up oxygen multiplier 400%. Damn it. Get the oxygen again. Get it off. What else is there to explore around here? I'm not sure there's anywhere else to go. Oh, climb, yeah. I brought oxygen with me, I hope. Later. Anywhere else I could go up here? Don't think so. There's another ladder there, right. We're not done here. Coming. I wanted more uranium, so I've got that. New stuff, bioplastic nugget. There are those bean seeds. Blueprint microchip. So I can carry all that. And I'm going to have to come back here again. So what about a beacon? Titanium, silicon, aluminium. I got the aluminium. So titanium and silicon. Okay. Let's go find some stuff. Titanium. I'd explore around the wreck as well if I get time. Oh, that's what it's for. I wanted to make a beacon. Sky clouds coming. So I can make it all the way back here without needing oxygen. And yeah, I've got a bunch of stuff. Microchip mining speed T1. That's a chip. Where do I build that? Microchip mining speed T1. Reduce one ore mining time. Gonna need silicon, magnesium, and a super alloy. Ah! better stuff here now, so 400% of the oxygen multiplier. I'm not sure this is doing anything now, though. So I've reached the end of the prologue, so terraformation index is going to stop going up. 150%, 300%. Say terraformation index. So everything stops going up at this point, so I'm not going to be able to unlock any more blueprints. Test branch. Let's see if I can continue on from here. And see you next time.